ล้นใจแฮปปี้นี้สวัสดีครับ Hello everyone welcome to Learn Thai Happily with me Kuru Stang your Thai teacher This video I'm going to teach you about ways to say มือ2มือ2Like native Thai speakers. If you come to Thailand and you would like to buy something, you will hear this word, mưa sóng, many times from Thai people. So if you watch my video today, you will understand how to say mưa sóng and the meaning of the word. But before you are going to learn about this word, I would like to let you know about Super Thanks. You can support my channel by buying Super Thanks. Just click the icon Super Thanks below the video. Select the price that you would like to support me. And I would like to say thank you so much for your support. All right. Firstly, I have to tell you aboutThe word of มือสองin English. มือ means hand. สอง means two. But when you say this word together, มือสอง, it becomes to be second hand. You can learn how to say มือสอง means to be second hand from them. เราจะซื้อรถมือสองปีหน้า. เราจะซื้อรถมือสองปีหน้า. เราจะซื้อรถมือสองปีหน้าเรา we จะซื้อ will buy รถมือสอง a second hand car ปีหน้า next year เธอเป็นเจ้าของร้านเฟอร์นิเจอร์มือสองเธอเป็นเจ้าของร้านเฟอร์นิเจอร์มือสองเธอเป็นเจ้าของร้านเฟอร์นิเจอร์มือสองเธอ she เป็นเจ้าของ owns ร้านเฟอร์นิเจอร์ meansfurniture shop มือ2 second hand ฉันจะให้หนังสือมือ2กับนักเรียนยากจนฉันจะให้หนังสือมือ2กับนักเรียนยากจนฉันจะให้หนังสือมือ2กับนักเรียนยากจนฉันจะให้ I will give หนังสือ books มือ2 second hand กับ to นักเรียน students ยากจน poorAlright, you learned about the first English meaning of มือสอง means to be second hand already. But before you are going to learn the another way to say มือสอง, I would like to let you know about my online course. This is one-on-one speaking Thai for beginners. If you would like to learn vocabulary and expressions every day, you can learn with me in the course. Or if you would like to gain your confidence to speak Thai effectively.This course can help you. You will learn about how to make your confidence to speak Thai and don't be afraid of making mistakes. Then I will teach you about how to improve your pronunciation like native Thai speakers. Many foreigners have a lot of problem about pronunciation, especially Thai tones, but this course can help you to do that.And you can practice Thai conversations with me, Kuru Stang, that I use in real life like other Thai people. And you will understand the context of some conversations and understand Thai native speakers better. These are 12 topics that I will teach you in the course. If you love this course, please book now. But before you book my course, I would like to let you know about the thing that you will get.You will get materials in PDF format written in Thai and English transliterations. You will get video recordings to watch at your own convenience after learning Thai with me each day. You will get a 10% code for the next course. This is the best offer for me. But if you are not sure that what time that you are available to learn Thai with me, I have two plans for you. Plan A and Plan B.I'm sorry for Plan C is booked already in the Pro Max package. Okay, Plan A, you can learn Thai with me on Monday and Wednesday from 11 a.m. to 12 p.m. Thailand time. Plan B, you can learn Thai with me on Tuesday and Thursday from 1 p.m. to 2 p.m. Thailand time. So, you can select the price that you can afford or you are available to pay.Okay, start from the mini package, learn Thai with me 5 hours, pay around 3,000 baht. Or pro package, learn Thai with me 10 hours, cost 5,500 baht. And the last one, Pro Max Package. You can learn Thai with me 20 hours. Just 8,000 baht. This is the best offer that I would like to recommend you. If you are sure to stay in Thailand, to work in Thailand, or to live in Thailand, or you will come to Thailand in the future, I would like to recommend you to book this course. Pro Max Package is really best price for you. And I hope to see you in the course. All right. Let's learn the another word of มือสองin English mean to be used. You can learn from them. ฉันขายเสื้อผ้ามือสองออนไลน์ฉันขายเสื้อผ้ามือสองออนไลน์ฉันขายเสื้อผ้ามือสองออนไลน์ฉันขาย I sell เสื้อผ้า clothes มือสอง used online means online. เธอชอบซื้อกระเป๋าหรูมือสองเธอชอบซื้อกระเป๋าหรูมือสองเธอชอบซื้อกระเป๋าหรูมือสองเธอชอบซื้อ she likes buying กระเป๋า bags หรู luxury มือสอง used เรากำลังมองหาบ้านมือสองในกรุงเทพเรากำลังมองหาบ้านมือสองในกรุงเทพเรากำลังมองหาบ้านมือสองในกรุงเทพเรากำลังมองหา we are looking for บ้านมือสอง means a used house ในกรุงเทพ in Bangkok alright these are two ways to say มือสอง that you learned already if you would like to ask me any questions or if you have any requestsPlease leave them in the comments below the video. I will gather them and make other videos and upload them on this channel in the future. So you can learn Thai with my video lessons on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And you can watch my shorts for learning Thai with me almost every day on this channel, Learn Thai Happily. And I have the live streaming for you to teach Thai to you. I will broadcast my live streaming at 3 p.m. Bangkok time on Sunday. Don't miss out. You can subscribe my YouTube channel,Learn Thai Happily and follow my Facebook and Instagram Learn Thai Happily as well. Thank you so much for watching me in this video and I will teach you again in the future video. สวัสดีครับ Bye. Learn Thai Happily